battle. Pikachu, Banjo, and Kazooie!
This match will actually last to the end of time. These are two very passive players. Damn it, I just looked at Brad. Oh.
I'm not familiar
yeah,
with...
Yeah, do we play?
We do.
Yeah.
That's so fun.
Oh my goodness. I wasn't sure if it changed. I checked it a long time ago. But yeah.
Esam is bald, I agree.
True.
You know, I feel like that's been up for some contention, you know, with there was that alternative video and
yeah.
you saw a clip of him with hair, so like,
yeah, it was a lot.
You know, there's a you know, different
It was
points.
A different time.
Do you think he gets annoyed by the meme?
I mean, he
participated. He cultivated
in the
meme.
I know, but like after, like it's been one joke for like 4 years.
I don't understand. I really don't understand the constantly talking about a thing, but I'm also not a 13-year-old,
yeah.
so that joke just isn't for me. I also have a full head of hair, so
get on, liberals.
You know.
Shout out to all our hair havers in the chat.
Hair havers.
Hair enjoyers.
Having hair.
I guess people could still have hair even if they're bald. Like they just have like beard.
I mean, yeah. Unless Esam's trying to take up swimming, you know. You like that one, guys?
That's a good one.
Listen, we don't know what he does in his free time. He's current. Listen,
his
right
time.
Now
he is from Florida.
I.
Oh, God, you're
trying
right.
to,
you're
yeah,
right.
He has
you
to dodge
got
gators.
You got us from the swamp down there.
I'm dead.
I'm weeping.
Oh, goodness.
Take up swimming.
We got this. We have a request for Station 22.
Achilles is aiming.
He's playing some.
Is this game one?
I would believe it.
I think so.
Look at the timer.
No, I do see it.
Well, it was March started 12 minutes ago, so this might not. Well,
they might have had input controls.
Well,
I mean, like Achilles always has a you know,
Achilles takes
a ceremony before game one.
Is that what we call it?
Area.
Oh, okay.
You know what? Just let it rip. Why not? What's Pikachu gonna do?
You know, we started off this entire block saying like Achilles likes to save the shenanigans for much later in games. And while that's not some crazy stuff, just letting rip and deciding, you know what?
I'm gonna hit full
I'm gonna
send
jump Wonder Wing.
That
let
way.
Me just, let me what? Just do it.
So this is probably like where I kind of think that like why I don't think Banjo is like an incredible character. Not that I think that like too many people think he is or whatever.
No,
but
he's
like I feel like, you know, if you just respect the Wonder Wing zone, I feel like with the exception of platform setups, you really shouldn't be getting hit by that move, you know?
Yeah.
Like as someone who has gotten hit by it by foolishly throwing out like a razor leaf or whatever, I'm just like, yeah, okay, that's like 1,000 on me, you know.
It's like
I deserve
that
one.
It's the ultimate whiff punish move, because it, like, will power through anything that you do with and get blown up for it. And it can be deceptively safe if you jump.
We are getting some spam requests to go to Station 22.